I'm going to show you how you can set up your horoscopes. It's pretty easy to do. First step, you go to chatbotshop.net and then you click the scripts to use on top. You click the daily horoscopes. This will bring you to this page over here. Then the first step is to copy this URL up here. You can copy it and you can paste it in the flow that I already created right here. You have to build your own flow, but it's just any way you like it. It's just a question you ask your user for their zodiac sign. Then you can make all these steps right here, and then eventually you will bring them over to this step right here, which is a dynamic content field. You can see it right here. If I click it, it's this one. This will bring up this page. Then you click and put the URL up there. When you did that, you can click body and you will get the other fields that you need. I'm going to show you those as well. Up here you can select either of these sets and maybe they will be expanded by some more sets. I don't know, most likely it will. Anyway, you can select either one of these, then you can put in your secret key, just something that you got from us, and that will give you this JSON code over here. You just copy that again and you go back to this page where you can just go in here, click Control V or Command V. The zodiac sign, this is a custom field that you created before you are here. For me, it is my zodiac sign, so I'm selecting that. The page ID, just delete everything, including the double quotes. Put in the page ID. And when you did this, it should be working. It's not for me because this is not the correct secret key, but I will show you on the other one I already have created. This one, if I click response, test request, and as you will see, the response is valid. And here you can see the icon for the horoscope, as well as the text for today, July 5th. So that's what you have to do. Set up your flow, grab the data from the website and just copy and paste it. It's literally just two steps or three, including the setting up of the user field. And then you build your flow. I'll show you how you can do that. Just for this one, it's Virgo. Then you go to the next step. You add it to a custom field like this, and then you go to the last step, which is this one, and you publish. Then you click preview, or at least I'm going to click preview now so you can have a look. Let me go see, and this is right here right now. These are some samples I got. So over here you can see the horoscopes. When I click it, horoscopes, what's my sign? It is Gemini. And right now it will give me the Gemini horoscope. You can, of course, subscribe your user to a sequence right now, so he will get or she will get the horoscopes every day or every week, whatever you want, and it will give them the horoscope for each day. That's how you set it up. Thanks for watching, and let me know if there's any question.